Si Elvin Jerome Laceda ng Young Farmers Challenge Club of the Philippines, during the inquiry of the Senate Committee on Food and Agriculture on the phenomenal skyrocketing prices of onions in the country, bit-bit daw nila yung asawa, isa asawa nung nagpakamatay, si Nanay Merly. Nag-testify daw na yung asawa niya nagpakamatay last year dahil yung onion plantation daw nila ay inatake ng army worms. So lusaw ang kanilang ani. Nalusaw ang kanilang ani. Ayan. So yun yung reason kung bakit nagpakamatay. Medyo ano lang, no? Medyo parang, for me, this is really inappropriate. I think yung issue nung mga iniiyak ng mga farmers, yung mga issues ng mga farmers ay kailangan nila ng tulong. Kailangan nila ng tulong. And they weren't able to get the help that they need. I don't think it has something to do with onion. Diba?